White House. We know one guy that's been to the White House, which is your former teammate, Colby Covington.
He begged to go to the White House.
He begged. So he begged Dana White, right?
He begged Dana White. He begged Dan Lambert. Dan Lambert called his Skull and Bones brothers and made it happen. Mr. Trump invited me because he saw what a bad motherfucker I am. There's a huge difference between us.